One thing I've learned is that 26% of our greenhouse gases come from food.